The recent surge in COVID-19 infections and what the HSE called the grim state of our hospitals triggered a government response today. Lockdown wasn't on the agenda, but the mood was still dark around government buildings. In his television address, Taoiseach said our extraordinary vaccination system had prevented a full-scale lockdown. However, this fourth surge of infections had to be faced down.
The surge that we are now experiencing is a dramatic reminder of what this virus can do and the threat that it continues to represent. We need to act now to deal with this surge. I've always been clear that protecting public health is our first responsibility.
At a later news conference, the Green Party leader attempted to focus on the positive, that it was possible to prevent things from getting any worse through collective action, just like we'd done before.
We are good at managing this. What we've done in the last 2 years has reduced the number of deaths, and we need to do that now. And we can and will manage it. Those booster shots, those will help, and we will see ourselves working through this latest peak. It will peak and will start to fall.
However, opposition parties aren't convinced by either the plan or the coalition's capacity to deliver.
What we need to see from the government is much more clarity, clarity of message, but also a coherent plan. We need to see a reversal of the cuts of the PUP, which will come into effect as well, which is going to have an impact on people who might lose their jobs. But we also need to see much more clarity in relation to those who are being asked to work from home. We need to see the guidelines. We need to see what's happening in relation to antigen testing.
We were deeply concerned with the mixed messaging that the government gave today on schools. Alan Kelly was told in conversation with the Taoiseach that the five-day rule, that teachers would be exempt from that, and now he's gone back on that statement. So for those who are trying to keep school communities together, there's still an awful lot of uncertainty about what's actually happening.
The Taoiseach maintained that Deputy Kelly's claim was a complete misconstruction of a 40-second exchange they had. Micheál Martin said no one is exempt from the five-day rule. On the need for a communications plan, all parties agree that, especially when it comes to the rollout of antigen testing, a considerable amount of work remains to be done.